It was touch and go with you for a while. Name's John Cinnamoy. I'm the head lifeguard here. The voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it. Then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they? Look, I don't know who you are or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
How can I say no?
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but I don't mean you can't die.
You a dead bitch now! Fuck.
Oh, God. Oh, God. My wife. My dad. Oh, fuck. My own fucking brother. Jesus Christ. What else could I do? Let him kill me? Why are you looking at me like that? What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice! Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, shit.
I told you to stay away. Why wouldn't you listen to me?
Like a motherfucking postcard.
Cat White. Those things come in force again. This straw hut won't last 20 minutes. You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it. We are not safe here, mate. If those things catch wind of us again, we won't stand a chance here. Okay, ready to go out there again? I need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
Yeah.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
Jesus Christ, if you hadn't come along.
You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy. There's a table inside you can use to repair your weapons.
Look, take whatever you want.
Fuck.
This asshole's going down!
Hope there's something useful.
Scotty, pack up. We're on our way. Watch the road. We'll be there soon.
Thank you.